I haven't found someone that appreciates my love as much as I appreciate theirs. That's why I'm here.
I'm like really, really scared. Oh God.
You guys think you're compatible? That is comical.
I'm not feeling the animalistic attraction I want to feel.
I think I'm at a breaking point.
I'm not fucking around.
Welcome to Love is Blind.
The pods are officially open.
This would be an awesome story to tell our kids.
I met your dad in a social experiment where I was dating 14 other guys.
He's like, I'm sorry, what, Mom?
Have you ever been in love?
I'm not trying to sound conceited, but it sounds like all you guys are going after me.
Oh, my God.
Faith is definitely important to me.
I'm not religious at all.
Did we have a sex talk yet?
Oh, my goodness. This is rated R now.
There's something about your voice.
That's what everyone keeps telling me.
But for real, I'm ready to, like, get deep.
Growing up, I was a lot heavier. It's something that I'm constantly insecure about.
I'm going to be happy as hell. Whatever she is, whatever she looks like, I just can't wait.
You're holding my mother's engagement ring.
Will you marry me?
Hoping for the best, but will we combust?
I'm here to find my wife, and you're talking to other people too, are you not?
It's just overwhelming.
It's been crazy, bro. I am a believer.
I just want to have babies with him.
I really am so happy.
It's a fairy tale.
I'm not convinced that it's all kosher.
I would not be able to get my blessing.
You have such high expectations.
You're being toxic and you gotta stop.
I wanna go home.
I can't do this.
I'm done.
Is love truly blind?
I'm sorry.
What just happened?